Suppose this is your data.
Would you say it's one-dimensional or two-dimensional?